snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Uruseel.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. Did you happen across Knight, the legendary Abyss Walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So, not that I care. Oh, you know me.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee.
Thank you. visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid.
Me?
There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit. I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Ha ha! Yes. A truer shot was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling.
I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us.